Hi, my name is Greg Bell. I've been fortunate to be a part of the Neighborhood Music School family in a variety of capacities. Since working here, I have been an accompanist for the dance department, subbed in at the jazz camp, and worked with some of the ensembles. What originally brought me here was the Audubon Arts Summer Program, and I've been a part of that for the past 19 years. Audubon Arts is truly the most organic, creative environment I have ever been a part of or even heard of. This program encourages the creativity of its participants from all artistic levels of music, writing, acting, creating artwork, and moving and dancing. The social benefits of this program are beyond reproach, as the bonds that are developed here last a lifetime. Every summer at Audubon Arts is a unique experience. From the moment the participants walk in the front door, they have ideas in their minds, and the job of the faculty is to make those ideas come to life on stage. We never know what the children will bring to the table, whether it's a story of a time-traveling robot trying to save the world from apocalyptic pickles, or trying to manage life as a peach that is floating endlessly down a river. The creativity in the young person's mind is endless, and that creativity is nurtured here in a supportive environment that is fully inclusive for students of all abilities and interests. I cannot speak highly enough about Audubon Arts. Yes, we work with children and young adults for 6 weeks to put together a truly original program, but it is in the collaboration and in our open atmosphere where everyone is encouraged and supported to be themselves, and in the concept we have of process over product that helps these young people learn to apply these same skills to all other aspects of their lives and education.